All right, in this video, we're going to talk about that little problem that comes up frequently, why there are $0 amounts on my accounts receivable aging summary report. Why are they there? All right, so if I go ahead and in here and I run my AR aging summary report, and I'm going to customize my columns, move my columns over so that they get in line. Okay, so it tells me here are all of my aging invoices. So I see, oh, everything's looking good. These are current. Okay, not too bad. Wow, this one's really old. Maybe we want to send a statement out to that person. Going down, and then I get down here and we have all zeros. So we get this all the time. Why do I have all these zeros on here? Why is that happening? So what's happening is actually you have an invoice and you have a received payment. And they net each other out, but they're not applied to each other right now. That's why those zeros are showing up. So what you want to do is you want to go in here and you can see how it gives you that little Z for zooming in. You want to zoom in on the total down here. Double click on that. And you can see when I zoom in, it gives me my invoice and my payment, that these two balances are sitting in your accounts receivable account, but they're not applied to each other. So it's still marking this invoice as open. So what you want to do then is you want to zoom in on the payment. Okay, here's the payment, $225. It's not applied to anything. So you just want to come in here, check mark this off. That way the $225 is applied to that invoice. Say save and close. And now it comes off of your AR aging summary report.